1981, I was 20 years old. I was living in LA with my love. Must've been around 5 when I heard the news. William Holden died. Big tubs of beer, skateboarding at home. I was feeling a sadness in my bones. I'm living alone.